Anoche sola en mi cama, las 6 de la mañana y tú ni siquiera me llamas. Mejor me quedo sola.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Nicole and I would appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications so you won't miss out a video of mine. So today's video is how I curl my hair, and by that I'm gonna be showing you all the tricks and tips and things I use on my hair to curl it. So if you really want to see how I curl my hair and learn some basic stuff, keep on watching. So there's like two types of curlers. There's this kind, the one that has a this, I don't know what's it called, this kind of curler, and then everyone's favorite, the wand, the one that burns you. I honestly don't know which one to use. This one. And if you guys want a video of how to curl my hair with that one, then just I can do a part two, you know. So I'm gonna set this, I can't even do this, to 400. Burn my hair off. So it's set to 400, you guys can see because it's a little dusty. If you guys are wondering where I got this, I honestly don't know where I got this. I found it in my drawer. This is like a heat protector, which is a flat iron perfector straightening mist. But I mean, since it's a heat protector, so I'm gonna just use it, you know, because I don't have a curling protector. I don't even know if they're equal, but now this is hot. Está caliente. Now, some girls like starting from the front, but like starting from the back. I'm gonna grab this much of my hair. Grab some hairspray. Some girls like to do this after, but I like doing it before. Then I'm gonna just start from the top. Make sure que no te quemes, porque si duele. And I don't leave it for too long. It's literally like 5 seconds. And that is my curl. Okay, Nikki, be okay. And then just keep doing the same for the rest. It's like coming out a little different, but they're very cute. And that is how you waste hairspray. And if I didn't have hairspray, I would just be doing this at the end. Wow, they're so cute. Nikki V does know how to curl her hair. Oh, and a trick. Well, I don't know if it's a trick, but always curl that way. Always curl like it away from your face. Cause like you don't want it, I don't know. Just curl it away from your face, por favor. Like if you agree. I'm gonna do the same what I did with that side to this side. Okay, I'm almost done with this side. I just need like that much. You guys are wondering how long it takes me to do my hair. It's like 30 minutes. My hair's not that thick. And I just cut my hair too, so it doesn't take me that long. But my curls are coming out very pretty. Almost forgot the hairspray. If you want your curls to come out very pretty, you try to take time. This is the part I hate so much, pulling it from the end, because I feel like I'm gonna burn my hand. And trust me, burns hurt. Okay, this curl needs some love. I'm gonna start with the top. Get a clip. Keep away. So like I said, I start from back and I only try to grab a little, not too much. I'm officially done with this side. Oh, I wish my hair was that short. Guys, I've never had short hair. I actually have, but I got my hair cut in Mexico and they messed it up. That's why I don't want to go back too short. Thanks a lot to the person who cut my hair. Once again, start from the back. Work my ways up to the front. I look weird. And it's totally fine. Ew, I just spit. It's totally fine if you don't use hairspray. See, this is Cavando hairspray. But if you have a lot of hairspray, just use it, girl. I'm like literally not the type of person to curl my hair every single day. There's girls who make their hair wavy for school. Yo no me puedo hacer el mío. Have you guys ever had that time, like, sorry to keep looking over this because the mirror's right there. But have you guys ever had that time when you spent hours curling your hair and then it rains? Happened so many times to me. Don't you think that you? I'm gonna just part the middle already. The middle. Everyone's out partying right now because it's Saturday night, right? Y acá entro como niña buena, sin dinero. I'm so scared. There's those black gloves that comes in the box when you purchase the ones, but like, I have so many, I lost them all. Story of my life. I'm gonna start from the end and work my ways to the front. My last hair, unless there's not some in the back hiding from me. My last hair. My last hair, I messed up with my last hair. Instead of curling it back, I curled it front. Way to go, Nicole, way to go. I can finally say I'm done. So this is how I, Nikki, curl my hair. Wait. Don't ever leave your hair like this without twisting it to the top. It's not that bien. So now that I'm done curling my hair, what I do is I grab one of these peines and then I grab the end of my hair and I tease it. Just keep the hair volume. You don't want to leave it todo lambido, however you say. So now you're going to grab like one of these brushes. And you're going to comb it down. Softly. Let's do the same to the other side. Oh my god, my hair looks so pretty. Like, not to brag or anything, but Nikki V, is that you? Okay, so this is my final look. I hope you guys really liked it because I don't know, I honestly loved it. Maybe I'll be laughing at how I did my hair like years from now, but right now I'm loving it. Don't forget to check out my last video, which was my current playlist 2018. Many of you guys know that I do best comment shoutouts, and today's best comment shoutout goes to Maria Soto. She said, "Eres bien hermosa. Me encanta ver los videos tuyos y de tu familia." Muchas gracias. And in order for you to get a best comment shoutout, all you have to do is turn on your post notifications and comment a best comment. Those are two easy steps. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll be back with more videos. Mejor me quedo sola.